Alrighty then. Okay. Here we go. Aww. Look at it. Oh, it's cute. Little boy. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh. Look, Bree. Look at this. It's upside down. Can you see all the beautifulness? Wow. Those are cute little boxes. Oh my goodness. Okay, let me put this over here. Can you still see me? These are cute. Oh, look it. Oh, that is so cute. Comes with a little headband. It's hard to show. I'm sorry. Some little panties. Okay, we'll leave it here for now. I'll move it when I get the baby out. See, you can see the little dress. That is too cute. Oh, look at these little boxes. They're so cute. They're teddy bears. Really beautiful packaging, Ree. I love it. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's a pink one. It's not pink. It's red. Red bow. Oh, that is so cute. And it's got the little, can't remember what this is called. But very nice. For these cute little overall dress. That is super cute. And 4th of July is coming up. It's very festive. Oh my goodness. Ree, you have outdone yourself, girl. I'm not complaining. It's beautiful. I appreciate it. Thank you. These are some cute little boxes. Oh, another bow. I love these little bows. It's cute. It's a little, it's like beige. Oh, yes. It's so cute. Look at that. This is a little t-shirt. Little frilly arms. I love these little bubble rompers. Little bubble overalls. Those are cute. Man. I don't see any other explanation. Little carousel horse. Oh, sprinklers are on. All right, this baby was made by, oh my god, okay, it's I can't remember your nursery name. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Holy crap. Hopefully you got some paperwork in there to remind me. Cute little white bow. Another little bubble romper thing. Super cute. That one's big. She hopes so. She's gonna be a big girl. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh snap. These are so. I love this. It feels like Christmas. Oh, I love it. I love the color. So cute. This is adorable. This is really cute. It is a little dress. It's got like a little rope belt. That is super cute, Ree. You did this awesome job. Oh, it's little shoes. Look at them. How cute. I actually have a pair just like them, but they're not. They're full right here too. It's not open like that. These are so cute. Oh my goodness. Get out of my way. What else do we have? Oh, this one has little Bambi on it. See the little Bambi? Write this. Well, that's nice. Thank you so much for trusting me to make such a special little girl for you. I had so much fun bringing her to life, and I hope that you enjoy her as much as I enjoyed creating her for you. Ree. Oh, that is a cute little card. I love it. Set that one aside over here. Okay. What we got? Oh, this little thing here. You're cute. Okay, well, I know it's a unicorn. That's cute. Here. I saw something. Yes. Awesome. This is for her hair. It's a little tiny sample spray bottle thing. What's in it though? Ree, you're gonna have to tell me what's in this before I go putting it on my baby. Okay, that's not perfume. Okay, I will ask you about this later. Oh, it's a cute pacifier. It's roller skates, baby. 70s, baby. We roller skated back in my day. This is so cute. Did you make this, Bree? It's adorable. I think here we go. Recreations, that's what it is. I am sorry. Holy spaced it. So here's your little birth certificate. If you can read it, by Recreations down the bottom. 8 pounds, 3 ounces is what we got. Okay. This will go back in the envelope and we'll save forever. This over here. I actually think it's time to get the baby out, so I'm gonna have to move this stuff and move the camera. I'll be right back. Okay. Better angle? Maybe. Kinda. Super cute little blanket. Where is her head? Okay, it's up here. Alright, I got this little thing right here. Here we go. Moment of truth. This is a super cute little blanket. I love it. She's all cup. Wow. I'm really excited. Okay. What do you think? All this pink stuff, you think it's a boy or a girl? Look at how cute! Oh my goodness. Let's see what we got here. Oh, your little feeties. How cute. Aww. Thank you, little feet. Arms. This is a cute little outfit. Bunnies. Oh. Super cute. I love how you did her fingernails. Can't see anything over there, huh, guys? I'm sorry. Let's do this. Ooh. There she is. Okay, but her eyelashes are out of control. Yeah,
They might need a little bit of a trim. I think they're just a tad bit out of control. Look at how cute. Control, but you know. Oh, look at. Look at that face. Look at her. Oh, she's precious. Ree. You did such a great job. She looks great. And I thank you very much. She is precious. Look at her. I love it. She's so happy.